Active networks was way ahead of its time, and there was not a killer app to justify this particular line of thought. Further, active networks focused more on safety and less on performance. So in the 90s, it seemed more like a solution looking for a problem. But difficulties with network management, rise of virtualization, the right hardware support, and data center and cloud computing have all given active networks a new lease of life in the form of software-defined networking, or SDN for short. Specifically, cloud computing promotes a model of utility computing where multiple tenants, by that I mean businesses, can host the respective corporate networks simultaneously on the same computational resources of a data center. Not that this is going to ever happen, but imagine Coke and Pepsi corporate networks running on the same data center resources. What this means is there is a need for perfect isolation of the network traffic of one business from another, even though each of the network traffic is flowing on the same physical infrastructure. This calls for virtualization of the physical network itself, and hence the term software-defined networking. You will learn more about SDN if you take a companion course on networking that is offered in the same program.